artist like Kumbakonam, Anantha Narayan Bhagavata. He is very good in Nama Sankirtanam. He conducts a lot of programs in India and also here in USA. And today he is accompanied by Naveen on Bhagavata and Subhash on violin and Sundar on the harmonium. So please welcome and enjoy the program. Today.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Many of that is Ganesha song, which was sung in the front. First, Asastra song. In the Hindu Dharma, Sampradaya, Ganesha is sung at the beginning of anything. Even if you do Graha Pradeshama, first we do Granthi Puja. Whatever puja we do, we must do Granthi Puja. And Mangalam is in sung at the end. End of the function is a Mangalam, and of course, it's Shubham. But in Nama Sankirtan, Mangalam is sung in the beginning. It's called Thode Mangalam, what we sung. Dode Mangalam, Sadit Mangalam. Because as soon as we chant the Hari Nama, as soon as it comes out from our mouth, the entire atmosphere around us is filled with Mangalam. What Mangalam is happiness. Subham is Mangalam. So as soon as we sing, a single Hari Nama, Ram Nama comes out of our mouth, it fills the entire atmosphere around us with Mangalam. Sarva Mangala Nama, Rama Krishna Hari, Mangala Rupa, Panduranga Hari. If you see the Bhagavan's Rupa, it's Mangalam. And if you chant his name, it's Mangalam. Mangalam means eternal bliss, joy, happiness. So we started the Rama Sankirtan with the Thode Mangalam, and then we proceed to Dhanavadi Brahman, Guru Dhyan, as Guru Kapila said, Guru Kripa Anchana, Vayi Rama Vinaka Sudekanta Raji, Guru Kripa is at all, your eyes, then whatever your vision is completely filled with Rama. Andari Rama, Vayi Rama, Rahan, Deke Vaha, Purana Hika. Even many people know about this, even only few are here. All of you are here to hear the Devi Bhagavan Nama just because of the Guru Kripa or the Guru Janma Sankirtan. Not all are fortunate enough to recite the Hari Nama in their birth. Only few people are reciting the Bhagavan Nama in their lifetime. That is due to the deeds in the previous birth. So let's do Guru Janma.
Thank you. And Vishnu, Anand, Nirtan, Nirtan, Nirtan,
singing Vishnu Nama is great, is vishesha, and doing nityam and singing is very much more appreciated and much appreciated is not only the vishesha. So we have learned that Kolakam and ye nityam ki harige prahapatijam prema akadam. If you do dance and sing in front of the Lord, the same Nala comes and joins there. Now send it to the same place in Vaikuntha. Kokoti Ranam Ganesh Kasyam, if you donate crores of crores to Brahmins, what routine fall you get? Prayag Gungayaka Yapavasaka Yajnayaka Vivek Sopadaram, if you go and settle in Kasi or Prayaga, 2000 years of penance and donate mountain full of gold to Brahmins in the immediate October, what routine you are going to get? It's not even a percentage equal to Govinda Kirtana Nasam. It's not going to be equal to the Govinda Nama you are chanting for him. Kavita 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 Harikunagana Gavata Rajat Vaikunthagana Govinda Hari Hari Gopala Hari Hari Vahayavana.
Yeah. And he starts dancing.
dance to all things. We stand at the place of submit ourselves, entering into that. So there is no Namasangeetana is defined. There is no restriction for doing Namasangeetana. Purudha says, no need to take snan. Even when getting up, you can say, Malayitu, Mayimuritu, Yehutalu, Krishna, Hayana, Bhagate. Sanjana Shakta said, Bindu, Duttavana, eat your stomach food. After that, you call Krishna. He is ready to listen. He is just waiting for you to utter his name, the chant. Vindesa, Kalana, Vesha, Vindu, any direction you can face, any country, you can give. Any time, morning, evening, midnight, mid-afternoon, any time, there is no time restriction. To do this Harinam Sankta, just chant Hari, or Rama, Krishna, Sinaf, Narayana Gita says, those who utter the Bhagavan Nama are blessed with Sakala Chema. Chema, Sadaiva, Gurudaiva, Shikamani, Gache, Kavandika, Madhe,
Thank you. विधानसभा Sorry.